us, even if I could jump over there, it doesn't really lead anywhere. Oh. Okay. I mean, if it works. Do they have that mark? No, okay. That doesn't look really anymore, so. Well, at least we got the item. Right, so where else can we go? Let's go back to them. Keep going. Whatever we can go. Yeah, better influence. Felix Valley can fight the red stuff. Yeah, okay. So basically just the weapons. They're going to ask me to make a long shot or something. They totally would, wouldn't they? No, but there's another pathway here. I don't think it's fighting. No, let's just. Let's try going there. That might shed some light or something. Also that thing. And that thing. We can get the item. Yay! Was that mark? No, it wasn't. Thank you. SNES-style justice, which means...
It doesn't really do anything, does it?
Yeah, I remember now where we couldn't keep advancing. Oh well. Let's keep moving then. Okay, so... I guess that just is going back to the grid sky or whatever. Let's just teleport back here. It's probably faster, right? Some more use. Glass pillar. Oh, and that was a animal right here. Oh dear, what a view! That must be the fire temple, no? Mm. Well, to be honest, I may have overdone it yesterday. But it was so much fun, no? Sometimes makes you wish you could just stay in this world. No, dangerous thinking. Yeah, let's not neglect real life like this, Deco. I'm sure it won't end well. Yeah, is something the matter? I know, I tend to talk too much, but you know, if something is bothering you, you can just tell me about it. It's like I did, you see? I feel much better already just by speaking with you. Well, I won't pressure you, but I'm here to listen, okay? That's what friends are for, right? Okay, I got my fair of this here. Let's go on. Oh, hello, you. Want to reach our glass building, human? Yes, go look for statue in home village. A geek. Village very close. Human just need to go west. So, directly west. Looks like we're almost there. Okay. Way up. That doesn't seem to happen very much. Oh wait, never mind. Okay. Out of my way! Oh, hey. So I'm only missing one landmine. That's nice. Not sure exactly what I did, but I guess it worked. To town. Here we are, that should be the village. So, how about we go ahead and visit the major building now? You know, to continue the plot and all. Mm-hmm. Yeah, probably a good idea. There's going to be many, many quests out there.
Hi.
Ah, a seeker! Always nice to see fresh faces in this dusty old town. Come, join this old man and his array of local flower mods.
A seeker, hooray! Yay, seeker, welcome. Greetings.
Hi, hi, hi.
Akiko, mighty small, but this is a good place. Full of harmony and peaceful coexistence.
Well, human, forgetting much theft happened in our markets. Very disrespect. Yes, yes, such me.
Of course, some silly hothead still comes in to appreciate the merits of our cooperation. And my girls, they always say nothing. The worst to think of them as unreliable when they should inspire trust.
But Grey Human, here is Seeker to deliver great justice. She could help.
Indeed, she could. But remember, they are very busy folk. So Seeker, could you spare some time on helping our shed friends?
Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Hooray. Yay. Thanks.
I'm just going to make all of the shots with this, because, you know, I really can't make that many different voices.
Young folks being so helpful, it warms his whole heart. The crimes against Shadkin usually happen at the bazaar in the town center. You should talk to some of the residents and guards, they may tell you in detail what happened recently. Best start with Billstone, the chief guard on the current shift. He should be at the center of the bazaar. Mm-hmm. Bye.
So, this place is... Oh, there's no more towns here. Okay. Oh, solar farm. Yeah, that's a solar farm, right?
Oh, look at this, Leah. It's a solar farm.
Yep, this one indeed. It also has an item. I can reach to from that building. Which I can reach from. It doesn't seem like I can jump across that. Oh. Oh, yes, of course I can. But I still can't actually get up there. I get it now. Wee. Item. Still bothers me a bit. Yeah, there is a way for the... Oh. To the side over there, so I'm not sure. But yeah, that dirt there connecting the building makes it very clear that you're supposed to be able to get there. The second quest will probably lead me after. For now, let's... I can probably get somewhere from below.
Finally!
There wasn't a single one in that desert. And I marked this one. Also, there's an item here. Therefore, I need to get to the item. Yeah, it's certainly one big bazaar. Okay, there's another whatever this is. Oh. Oh. Not what I'm trying to do first. There we go. Log entry. Not fall down. There we go. Shortcut. And there's that. So there's such a one. Well, I can remove that now. Open. It will be useful when I find when I might get to the other side. Okay. There we go. Oh, well, meanwhile.
What is your second? Can't you see that I'm washing up and ordering the show on Rolly Place? Hi. Shad merchants in Rolly. This does the story of the day. That is completely impossible. Not on my watch anyway. And it's always my watch during business hours. Yes, Ashiger. I know your kind always searches for grand adventures and beers to sleep. But this is some British blow by them shedding curskins to cash in on compensate shows. Anyway, there is worse to keep. Don't waste my time unless you can present some solid proof.
Hi. Hi. Ah, Seeker. You are greeted. Much blessing is felt from heroic patience. Much useful wisdom could be learned from communication. I dare proclaim with greatest certainty. But as humans like saying, time is of the essential ingredient for early birth. To honor clever statement, let us swiftly slice core of problem at our hand. Transport with important content is long expected to arrive from Bergen Village. It has not. Content very precious and important. Desert dangerous, human following. Excellent. Concluding you, strong seeker, find transport and help it reach us. Then get reward, yes? Please.
Sure.
That good decision, smart human. Well, the way it's the both of us. Search transport along main route from Bergen Village to Vagmekon. Should be guarded by two employees of Kiniros Vaki Bazaar, unless eaten by hungry desert life. If still alive, complain about delay and help delivery to continue. If eaten, shame. But business must go on. Return for less convenient brandy. Bye.
Okay, so, first of all, let's go back up here. And come here. Oh, oops. Let's try to not fall down this time. I guess that didn't count. Oops. Not to say, don't keep on holding up. Okay, so from here we should be able to jump here. And here. worth it. Okay, so back here. Hitting the wall, well, the railing, I guess. Kind of alpha food, I suppose. Okay, so. Go here. There we go. Hey, bro, do you think we need a damage dealer at some point? Never! We will tank everything! Twin tankers, all the way! Alright, exactly what I wanted to hear. Okay. If it works. Oh, and this should lead over to here. Whatever here is. Ooh. Sprout of peace analyzed. Well, I call that worth it. Seems like we can do much more things besides that. Oh well.
Hi. Human asking about crime on market. Pit big problem. Goods and money vanishing from markets down. Wish that this is selling quality crafts for fair price to happy customers. So no notice. The bearded guard, he cared very much. Always visiting, asking about money, food breaks, and giving hints for safety. Still things get stolen. He very disappointed and sad, I fear. Hi. Hey, Sike, can I help you with anything? You are here because of those criminal activities here on the market. I see, so the sergeant is finally losing his patience. I can't blame him. Listen, I want this to the sword as much as he does. I shudder an honest and trusting folk. They don't deserve this. Just, it always happens without any of us or the traders noticing. We're completely at a loss. Honestly, one would think that at least Billstone would notice something, that crazy workaholic. The stuff seems to just vanish without any trace. Unbelievable.
Oh, yeah, I can probably check this already.
Hi. Human Seeker, do search for trouble market on market. You're right. Trade was hard times with money and goods being stolen. Was worried guards lose interest in case. Mustache guard very watchful, but he also speak much to rectangle. Yes, weird small rectangle he sometimes talk to. Seems much importance to him.
Hey, Shaker, hunt off that tourist. Stealing is prohibited, even for the fancy like you.
Let's go.
Yes, hello, I'm here. Is that you, boss?
Hi.
You sound weird today, boss. Please don't get angry again. I'm still laying low at the solar farm, just as you said. Everything is alright, yes? Hello, boss. Did anything go wrong?
Bye.
Well, that certainly helps. Oh, another quest.
Hi.
I greet you, Seeker. The proud explorers of Arid Breeze are honored to be by your visit. My name is Jonathan Lorenzo Maher, El Valente Al-Nazar. The leader of our company of Braves.
Lea?
Don't worry, to my friends, I am just Joel Maher, and everyone is a friend to me, especially a pretty seeker like yourself.
Hi.
It would please me to listen to the story of your exploits, Seger. But first, we must weather our accomplishments. See, a place of great importance in ancient society is almost in our